The Second Epistle of Clement, Chapter 9. We shall be judged in the flesh. And let no one of you say that this very flesh shall not be judged nor rise again. Consider ye in what state ye were saved, in what ye received sight, if not while we were in this flesh. We must therefore preserve the flesh as the temple of God. For as ye were called in the flesh, ye shall also come to be judged in the flesh. As Christ the Lord, who saved us, though he was first a spirit, became flesh, and thus called us, so shall we also receive the reward in this flesh. Let us therefore love one another, that we may all obtain to the kingdom of God. While we have an opportunity of being healed, let us yield ourselves to God, that healeth us, and give to him a recompense. Of what sort? Repentance out of a sincere heart. For he knows all things beforehand, and is acquainted with what is in our hearts. Let us therefore give him praise, not with the mouth only, but also with the heart, that he may accept us as sons. For the Lord hath said, those are my burdens, who do the will of my Father.